A burning building, everyone is different. You go in not knowing for sure what the outcome is going to be. If you're well trained and you have good equipment, which we do, and we are well trained, I have total confidence when the men go in, they're going to achieve their goal. If you can just close your eyes, and you're probably best to do it at night, because that's about how dark it is when you walk into a house. You're totally relying on your training and your senses. But you go in there, it's like a challenge.